So it's a mini card binder. Godzilla, please get in the shot. It's a mini card binder, but apparently I hear things on the internet like new knife. People tried ordering these when they first came out, and they thought they were buying a full binder, when in fact they were buying these. There's a size comparison. It's a very small binder. It almost doesn't look too bad. It says it can hold about 60 cards. Might be able to hold about, maybe like 50 or so. But it does come with a free booster pack, which is pretty cool, I guess. Let me move this back a little bit. Jeez. Oh, man. That cuts into the pack so much smoother. Oh, fuck yes. Fuck yes. What do we got in the front? A seal? Oh, code card. Fuck out of here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 to the front. What the fuck? Okay, there's an... I already see what's on the back. There's an energy. I did not expect to get a fucking good card in this. Let's go slow. Let's go slow. Koga's Trap. Power Plant. It's a magic school bus. Seal. Alright, alright. Gligar. Very nice, very nice. Miss Drevis. Alright. Glammeow. Special. Very special. Growlithe. I've been catching a lot of these. Getting back into Pokemon Go. And as the reverse golem. Oh, that actually looks pretty cool. What the fuck is on the end? What the fuck? You're kidding. From a random pack in one of these, in one of the binder things, I pulled this. Okay. Alright, this is fine. I'll take this. I'll take this. Let me just, yeah, this is never seeing the light of day again. It's never gonna breathe. I'm gonna suffocate it in this card. That is so fucking crazy. It's a fucking secret rare. See that little number right there? Oh my fuck.